There is one thing the IAA can't fool us with, despite their pseudo-green touch. In order to make more profit with climate killers, the auto industry is selling off the future of young human beings. This must stop. In order to have a chance to reduce global warming by 1.5 degrees, automakers worldwide must no longer launch new cars with combustion engines by 2030, latest.